In the letter of 3 John, a church leader who calls himself the elder writes to his friend Gaius. He praises Gaius for the way he has shown hospitality to those who have visited Gaius's faith community. The elder knows that hospitality isn't always easy. He knows that there are some in Gaius's community who have turned away these strangers. So to make his point clear, he offers this simple truth: whoever does good is from God. Whoever does evil has not even seen God.